So while I was out in Barkerville, I was able to pick up from the town site a couple of pay dirt bags. I think these run from, I think they're $7 each, so we'll see what's in them. And then this bag here, I got from Fort Steele. This one was $17, so let's see what you get for your buck. This is the result of doing two of the bags from Barkerville. Two, three, four, five, six, seven big flakes and a little speck. Okay, let's move on to the other bag.
Okay, so here's the generic bag of Fort Steele. Hey Dirt, this costs $17.
Okay, so here's the last part of the Fort Steele pay dirt. Thank you. like you got five larger flakes. So compare the both, I guess it's 4 flakes for $7. They're a little smaller, or you get 5 flakes for $17. A little bit bigger. I'd have to weigh it out to see which one's really the better deal, but yeah, there you have it. So here they all are, all together, all cleaned up, ready to go in the vial. Sparkly yellow. Yeah, this thing's kind of cool. It just clips onto your camera at the back of your phone, and you can take some really nice quality photos with it. I'll put a link in the comments, and you can get it onto Amazon and get it if you like.